It doesn't make any sense.
Oh, let's go!
Hi guys, my name is Marcus and I'm an MPT coach at the Poker Academy. In the next video, you will see some amazing reads, soul reading bluffs, and some awesome breakdowns of a few hands from our best poker streamers in the world. After seeing that video, I'm sure you want to do all those things in your upcoming sessions as well. But don't rush those things. In order to do the things these poker streamers are doing, you need a lot of fundamentals for the strategy, the poker math, and poker in general. In order to do that, you can join our course and become a winning player yourself. So don't hesitate, click the link below and start our course right now. And now, enjoy the video.
Why raise flop ever? They just call 100%. I'm gonna call. This doesn't make any damn sense, dude. This doesn't make any sense. Yeah, of course. I think I call though. This doesn't make any sense. What? How could it? What? Oh, sick. I hate it. I call. No! Oh, they win. What did they have? It doesn't make any sense. I can't. Oh my god, I'm the sickest and that's the worst. I'm actually gonna flat because I don't want a 3-bet call this off against Oslick. So we're gonna start with a call. We flop with a top pair, top kicker. Here, I do want to check raise though. They jam, pretty likely we're against ace high flush draw. And sometimes like some worse jacks. Oh, let's go! Boom! The winner of the $320 Gladiator for 11.8K. Look at that score, man. We tripled first place. We tripled it. Oh, let's go, man. Come on.
We're on 4 bullets in the main. Oh shit. Yes! Don't put a fucking 9, I swear to god, I'll fucking quit poker. Fucking damn it, dude. I was not okay. How is that okay? Jesus Christ. Fuck off. Like serious, how is that okay? Man, what a day again.
And we will see the turn. Mooncax is going to bet again. And I kind of want to call again. Very, very easy bluff turn. I don't think particularly bluff river though. Oh, I don't know, man. I'm really confused as to what they have, unless it's a queen. Got him. That's a big hero call at this stage in the Sunday Million.